Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh shit, that's fucking loud.
Yeah, give me a sec. I'm still trying to figure out this setup. I've been struggling for like an hour. Goddamn. I'm just trying to make sure everything's running fine. Oh my god. Hold up, chat. Hold up. Yes, I have it on my phone because I'm trying to check how everything's looking and running. Y'all hear that music? That shit bumping. The stream is gonna get copyright claimed instantly, but I honestly don't give a shit. give me a second. I'm trying to make sure everything's running. Guys, I'm about to bust a move. Come on, dance with me, you got this. Bust a move, twerk, drop that ass. Fucking bitch. Hey, what's going on, you fuckers? Who's working today? Who is working? Who is... It's my one Saturday off I've had in so long. So I'm taking full advantage, if you could see. Sorry, I'm just trying to make sure everything's running smoothly. You going at 4, Ethan? God damn. Guess what, gamers? Guess what? Guess what we're doing today? Now, I have a couple options, and I'm gonna let you guys vote, okay? And yes, thank you for the katana, the commenting on the katana, Demon Slayer. I'm trying my best with my displays out there. You can see Jujutsu Kaisen Bear right here. That's not actually Jujutsu Kaisen Bear, that's from IKEA. It's just fucking useless. But anyways, gamers, you're going to be choosing what I play today. Hold up. God damn! Music. Should make me want to twerk, bro. No, I'm joking. I'm not going to do that. Some ice show speed type of shit. I hate speed. But yeah, guys. I'm gonna let you guys choose what game I'm playing today, cause it's either you guys choose, or we go on YouTube and just react to stupid shit, which I don't want to do. But first things first. Hold up. You guys are gamers. I'm not just assuming. But first things first. The reason as to why I was gone, I'm gonna try not to get too personal here, but I'm just gonna try to
get to the meat and potatoes. Towards the beginning of the year, my uncle died due to coronavirus, so that's just something that kind of set me back. And, you know, can't really make content off of depression or whatever. I'm not just not feeling the best. And then last month, my cousin died. And he used to watch these videos, so it's also just been a little bit harder to do that. But I'm trying to get back into it, so that's a fact. You know, he used to watch these videos, so I just kind of want to... I don't know. Like, even though he didn't watch anime and shit, but he would still watch my videos just for the hell of it. Just because of that, I did some stupid shit. But, you know, this is where we're at right now. Didn't mean to make that depressing. I was just throwing that out there. Just so, you know, I'm going to save the stream afterwards. So I just want people to know they can hop in the stream or the old stream and just find out. Because I was going to do it in a video originally and announce it to why I was gone. But I couldn't find the right way to do it. So I thought through stream would be better. But yeah, besides from that, let's go ahead, I can't answer the real question. Hold on, I didn't know I had my mic muted, but I had OBS open, I spent an hour setting up the camera, you know, trying to set up the lighting and all that. That shit was a pain in the ass. Yes, thank you for the transitions. Thank you. I mean, they're not mine. Obviously, they're off a website. I had to get them off of. So, yeah, tell me, gamers, what am I playing today? What am I playing? Because I can honestly go for anything. Yeah, I don't know. I can play Valorant, but the thing is, I think I need to update it. I haven't touched it in a while. You want me to play Roblox? God damn, you guys are fucking useless. Fine. We're playing Roblox. I literally got a PC just to play Roblox. No cap. I'm sorry, I'm fucking with the audio for the desktop so you guys can hear the music. Okay. Now. Oh. What game should we play, guys? What game? What game? 60 FPS Roblox? Oh, yo, Raise the Floopa. What the fuck is this? I honestly don't know what to play. Build the Boat. I used to play that one when I was younger. I think it's kind of cheeks now. I'm not playing a Floopa. I'm sorry. Floopa, it's just... Why is that a game? Come on, gamers. I need suggestions. Oh, look, they have Your Bizarre Adventure. Oh, what's that one Roblox game that's on here that everybody's going crazy about? They're saying like it was like Call of Duty, but in Roblox shits. Some Attack on Titan. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I thought that was it. This is just art design. Yeah, that Battlefield looking at Roblox, bro. Is this the one? Look at... the fuck is this, dude? It's goofy ass fucking shit. I mean, it looks. Don't get me wrong, it looks cool, but at the same time, it looks fucking dumb because of the Roblox model. But is this the game? Fuck it. Let's just jump right into it. Because I remember I was playing one of these not too long ago. Oh yeah, it was this game. Oh god. Oh, I cannot play the Attack on Titan theme. That's gonna get me beyond claimed. I'm literally not gonna have a channel. How the fuck do I play this game? I played it like maybe once. Oh, I probably shouldn't have chosen Night Castle. I don't like Night Castle. It's just dark. Yeah, this is peak gaming right here, boys. This is literally what my life's come to. Oh my god. What the fuck am I playing this shit? Oh fuck, I don't know how to. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die for real. Oh shit. I actually don't know how to play this game. Okay. What the fuck? Can my character get up? Please? Oh, I'm gonna die. There's no way. All these motherfuckers are wearing pants, bro. Oh yeah, it's because it's Roblox. It can't have nudity, technically. Let's go, gamers! See this gameplay? Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, come on, bro. Watch this shit, watch this shit. Boom! Ooh, got my first kill. Mikasa who? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. I'm dead. God damn it. God damn it. I died. At least I got a kill. That's something, right? This motherfucker. Try hard. Why the fuck am I playing this shit? You know, I don't know if you guys have seen this game. The official Sonic game that the developers made. Have you guys tried this one? It's actually really fun. It's so weird that the actual Sega developers helped make this game. Dude, Dr. Pepper is elite. It's the only right answer for soda. Look. Woo! Let's get it, gamers. The thing that sucks about this game is that you actually have to like collect a shit ton of these diamonds to actually get faster, which is kinda lame. Cause like you start off super slow at first. This is what my life's come to. Just straight up streaming Roblox. I should become Roblox YouTuber. That'd be pretty sick. I don't think. I can make so much bag. But then again, I don't know. No, fuck that. I think Roblox YouTuber is too much dedication. See this shit? Oh shit, that's actually Sonic over there. Yeah, that whole ball ability sucks. That shit doesn't take you anywhere, bruh. Oh my god. There's actual levels to this, but I don't know how to play them. I've only played this for like an hour at most, and then I gave up. It was just so much grinding. I didn't like it. Let's go, gamers. Oh, I can go over here. Yes. Let's see what this is about. Oh shoot. Oh, how do I do that? Oh fuck, I just got myself killed. So that shit, you can lock on. Oh okay, I see how to do it now. I'm dumb. I'm so botted, bro. Oh okay, that's racist. That was straight up racially motivated. I can feel it. Okay. We're not playing this game either. I just wanted to see if it would work. Okay. How about we actually put my PC to test? Okay. I wanna make this boy sweat. I wanna make it sweat a little bit. Dude, shut up. I'm not cheeks. Alright. I didn't want to try. Okay. Just leave me alone. There's no need for all that. Oh my god. I'm just waiting for this shit to load. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I thought my computer got bricked for a minute there. Your game, please. I'm just trying to fix the audio settings. You're loud as shit. What webcam is it? It's, I don't know. I know it's Logitech. I got it from Best Buy, but the thing is, it doesn't matter what webcam you really get. Is whenever you go to OBS, you need to fuck with the settings. Hold on, I'll continue my little how-to. Let me just fix the volume settings. But yeah, whenever you buy a webcam, it's not the actual webcam itself they need to worry about. Fuck. It's your settings in OBS. You need to adjust the lighting and stuff. Whether you just spent a whole hour adjusting the lighting on the camera. Yeah, it's such a pain in the ass. I'm not playing multiplayer. I fucking hate multiplayer. I mean, not in this game. I don't hate it as much, but I'm not a multiplayer kind of guy. What maps do I have? I don't even remember. Oh, I have everything but... Oh, I can play this one. This one's really shittily made. My cousin downloaded this one. He was struggling for like an hour. And I'm not playing multiplayer. I don't care if you say please. I suck at multiplayer. Yeah, I use... that's why I have BO3 for. It's to play mods. It's just for fun. And I use... Cold War just to play with my cousin and stuff since it's cross-gen.
I'm not gonna lie,
I thought my PC would have blown up by now from streaming and playing video games. Who is Pikachu? Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck is it? I'm so confused. I've never played this game before, or this map. Oh, I'm gonna die. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to go up? I can't. I'm not happy about that. No, yeah, the PC can handle it. It's just like, I underestimate my PC a lot because I don't want to ever overwork it. But that's just me being paranoid. You know what I mean? Let me see if I can show you the PC. I don't know if it'll look good, but I'll RP the camera. Fuck, it's only gonna show in this one. Oh, fuck. I'll do full tour in a minute. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna get myself killed. Oh, shit, I'm so dumb. That's $2,000 to get through the door? Oh my god, dude.
Dog water?
Alright, bro. You don't need to keep telling me how trash I am. I know how trash I am. It's hard, okay? It's hard. I was trying to show you PC, but, you know, I lost track. Okay, hold on. Let me give this one more shot. I got this. I'm professional. God damn, I hate this map. Let me concentrate. What the fuck? I didn't know you could fall. Bruh. I didn't know you can fall. What the fuck? I thought there was like an edge. Oh, yeah, I'm not doing so hard right now. Yikes. This is so bad. Alright, one more. I know I said one more last time, but one more. I got this. Just gotta believe. Shut up. Don't be laughing at me. I know this is, I'm struggling, okay? I'm a little bit nervous now. Probably got a little bit of stage fright, but you know, not that big a deal. I didn't know you could fall though. That's so weird. I probably shouldn't be aiming down sights. Especially when they're. Okay, I'm gonna give up. Clearly, this map is working against me. How the fuck did he download this map? This is so trash. It's really so trash. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and hop into multiplayer, but not on BL3, on Cold War, just because I'm a little bit better on that one. Oh, please don't tell me there's an update. There's an update? Oh, man. Oh, damn. It's going by fast. Never mind. Meanwhile, jam out. Let's go. Let's go, gamers. I want to see you busting a move. And by the way, none of you can take my dance. I'm a copyright claim. Just letting you know. Let's go, Ethan, bruh. Bust a move. This is so dumb. This is so fucking dumb. There you go. So fucking dumb. I shouldn't have this much power. I shouldn't be allowed to stream. Is the music too loud, guys? Let me know, because I don't know. For me, it's just like, it's perfect. It's not too loud. Now, I've never heard this song before. This is actually really good. Holy shit. I'm probably going to save this one. Why do I have Search and Destroy off? There you go. I say this shit a lot around my cousin. He's like, he fucking hates it. I don't know why. I just think it's funny. Music is good? Okay, good. Because I don't want it to be too loud and then I'm just over here like doing fuck all about it. So yeah, how's the stream been going so far? I mean, for me, it looks fine. Like, I'm surprised everything looks so good and it's running smoothly. You guys let me know. Because I'm just looking through my phone. Oh wow. I forgot how shit I am at this game. Oh my god. I need to fix my audio settings here. Oh shit. Oh, it's this game mode. Oh fuck, I didn't even realize. Oh wow. There's gonna be a lot of dying. I'm just giving y'all a heads up. I'm not good at multiplayer no more. I mean, I never really was. I was just... Oh wow. That's fucking retarded. Shut up, Ethan. Your cheeks. Hop on. We'll see who's actually cheeks. 1v1 me, sniper? Tomahawks only? Oh wow. You guys didn't see that. Oh, you don't have the game anymore, Ethan? Damn. You set me up for failure right there. Not cool, man. Hi, Dina. I didn't even see you there. Fuck. Damn, I'm down bad. Oh, that motherfucker dead as hell. He dead as fuck. Bro, I just spawned! Chill out! There's no need to get flashbang like that. Yeah, okay. Yep. Multiplayer is not it for me. Sissy Baka? You mean sussy? This guy can't even type. I can't even play the game, but you can't even type. Among Us? See, I didn't. Oh my god, bro.
Not me.
Oh my god. Get a real job? I'm sorry. I literally work. Don't you, like, have money in Ethereum? And you say you're gonna make profit? Yeah, that's what I thought. Can these shaders stop downloading? Please? I don't care for the shaders. Ooh, I could play gunfight. I suck at it, but... whatever. Ubiquitous? The only thing ubiquitous is your hairline, Ivan. The only thing ubiquitous here is your fucking... your spine. Ethan, what? Don't tell me you're pooping. I don't care, dude.
Oh, what? I'm scared. What do you think she's gonna say? I mean, you don't know how she looks, but what do you think she's gonna say?
Fuck, no. Forgot. I need to mute people. I hate game chat. Let's go gamers. I'll tell you what. If I lose this game of gunfight, the panda is playing the next round. That sound good enough? I think it's good enough. Dude, my setup is so ratchet because I have my mic stacked on top of this shit because I don't have a stand or, you know, a thing for it. I've been wanting to get one, but I keep forgetting. What do you mean, which one? God damn. I forgot how hard this music go. The only thing scuffed here is your lack of getting bitches, Ivan.
I'm so sorry. I don't even know why I'm talking to you like that.
Also, get good. Alright, hop on the game. Then tell me to get good. We'll talk. Now you gotta bring that up. Because you're over here fucking shit talking me. Don't worry about it. I'm in the same boat with you, Ivan. It's okay. But I said new content. Move you one. Jit trip. Oh, wait. Gunfight? Isn't this the one where it gives you the preset class? Yep. Oh, fuck. It's even worse to have sniper. Yeah, this is gonna be rough. This is gonna be real rough. How about I just don't try with the sniper? I don't want to embarrass myself. Saw that shit? Let's go, gamers! Oh, fuck. Ethan. Stop telling me your poop is mid. I mean, now don't tell me that your poop is fire, bruh. And Doctor Strange was not mid. It was pretty good. The only thing I didn't like is Wanda's story. She just got away. Or she died or whatever. I'll tell you what isn't mid. Morbius. My favorite part of the Morbius movie is when he came out of the portal and he was like, it's Morbin time. That shit was so fire. Like, literal chills thinking about it right now. It was the same as WandaVision, now that I think about it. But at the same time, you just got, I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even... Yikes. No, I know, I'm not original. I was trying to say, like, that was, like, the best part of the movie. Like, when he says it's Morbin time, like, you gotta think about it, man. That's peak cinema right there. Why is it giving me snipers? I'm literally the worst with snipers. My favorite part of Morbius is when Morbius went to the bar to Morb, and then he went to the bathroom after he was Morbin. Then he screamed, it's Morbin time. Yeah, go make no gains, Ivan. Get out of here. Scrawny bastard. Oh shit, I actually got a kill with a sniper for once. I'm not scuffed. Oh wow. That was just, I was fucked up. Well, guys, I'm, you know, a promise is a promise. A panda's gonna be playing if I lose this entire match, which it's looking like it's, that's gonna be the thing. So, yeah. The fuck is this? This isn't even house music. This is fucking dubstep. There we go. I don't want to listen to no fucking dubstep. What's that? I just had a ghost wipe. That's gross, Ethan. Why is it giving me snipers? I don't want to play with snipers. I suck shit with them. Oh, I didn't even mean to close out the game. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. Alright. Lower this down. Oh, not all the way down. Jesus. Oh, Lord. Yeah, now the PC is breathing. For real. Oh, wait, no, it's not. What the fuck? Oh, it's using the front fans. It's never used the front fans before. That's so weird. Yeah, I guess I pushed this thing to the limit. Which is not Pog. I apologize. Let's go back to the main cam. God, I hate wearing this headset. Look what I got in the mail. I'm gonna put this on a... on a jacket. I don't know when or where or why. Dude, what the fuck? I've never seen my PC use the front fans. It's never done that before. Pretty cool. Keeps it even more cool. But, you know, I think I'm gonna end stream right here because I just wanted to see how everything runs. Quite clearly, everything runs fine. Beyond fine. Everything looks great. Yeah, it was a good first stream. I'm very surprised it went as well as I thought it, or as well as it did, because I don't know. I was honestly expecting worse, but let's go! It's too bad I'm leaving the thumbnail as the Among Us character twerking. Should I leave it or should I change it? I feel like the Among Us character twerking is really good thumbnail. Good. Okay. Yeah. I thought as much to save it. But yeah. Let me end the stream. I should have an end stream card. I should probably do that. But I don't. But yeah. Good stream, boys. Thank you for coming out. I'm gonna go cook the dog. Because she's being annoying. And I'm hungry. So, I'll catch you guys. Probably sometime next week. I want to make a video next week. I don't know. I have an idea of what I want to make, but I don't know what I want to make. You know what I mean? Yes, it's warping time. Hold on. Before we go. You gotta enjoy the music. Before we leave, dance your way out of the stream. Let's go. It's time to dance out of the stream. I'll catch you guys next week with an actual video. Let's go, baby. Keep getting lit, Ethan. Keep getting lit. I'll see you guys later. I'm out. Just have a good one. Enjoy your weekend. I'll see you next week. Until it's a memory.